John Lorenzo Bernini, The Blessed Lodovica, San Francisco Arippa, Altieri Chapel. One of Bernini's last sculptures, this is one of his best. Here Bernini does what he does best, capturing a moment of transformation. In this glorious statue, he captures Blessed Lodovica at the moment of her death. It is a divine rapture. Bernini captured her last moments on earth, and as you gaze at her in her chapel, it is almost as if you are spying on a very private moment between her and God. With her head thrown back onto the pillow and her hands pressing her body, she seems to feel her soul lifting from her celestial body to enter heaven. She parts her lips, emitting her last earthly sigh. Bernini's handiwork is incredible. He seems to make the marble appear soft and light. I find the work to be one of his most famous examples of hammer, chisel, and stone in Italy. It is amazing how Bernini transformed the stone to life.